One tribe, one family. We've all heard it before. It's our motto, our tagline, our ultimate goal as members of tribe athletics. We pass by the saying twice every lifting session in William & Mary Hall. Once when we walk in, then twice when we take a lap. We see it splashed across the fronts of t-shirts, boldly displayed by our fellow athletes. We say it to one another, sometimes jokingly, sometimes in earnest. Our lives as athletes rest upon this single notion, that while you compete for the tribe, you stick around for your family. In this show, we hope to convey that tribe swimming is more than just a Division I swim team. We are a group of motivators, jokesters, scholars, innovators, and friends.
Come on, Jessie. 90, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. 100. Wow.
How many do you do?
Two.
Let's go, Natal.
Loser, loser.
Double loser. Just kidding. Let's go, tribe. Let's go.
I can't do one.
What?
I can't do one.
Natal.
John. You did like three and you counted to 100.
The face of defeat.
The face of victory.
The face of defeat.
Okay, let's
I'll
go
push up with Will on my back.
Rematch.
No.
Ready?
Natal, look at the camera.
Huh? Alright, Natal. Ready? All right. How are we gonna do this?
Guys, we're facing a problem of running out of battery for some reason on this.
Come on. All right. Quick. Here. Slam on that. Ready?
One.
No. Lift up. Arms around. Get your feet up. Oh. Woo! Okay. I'm going to hurt myself.
This is dangerous. You're right now.
This is dangerous.
All for tribe H2O.
No, this looks weird. No.
This looks weird.
One.
God.
Three, four.
Tribe swimming loves the sauna. Who do we have here?
Andrew Nice.
Justin Barnett. Entering the pool deck for B practice. A practice looks like they're getting their workout on. Here we have Coach Josh.